York Cadden once again into the area. Kukurevic scores! It's opened up for a high knees, the ball played in by Chris Cadden. The big Ukrainian quite highest, knocks the ball beyond. Remy Matthews in the St. Johnson goal. And after 34 minutes, Hibs have the lead. It's Hibs 1, St. Johnston 0.
What a goal, sir. As casual as you like, fantastic from Chris Cadden. Recovers well, regains the ball, drives forward, and what a ball into the box from Chris Cadden. But like I said, absolutely casual finish there from Kukurevic.
It was, and it was perseverance from Chris Cadden that led to it. The challenge on Conor McLennan. And a lovely ball in from Chris Cadden. As you see, Nikola Kukurevic climbing highest. Powerful header beyond Ray Matthews in the St. Johnson goal, right into the corner. Nothing the Saints keeper could do at all about that.